Continue on Southeast Co Road 4090 for 1 mile.